Hi there guys, it's Huck here. I thought for a change, rather than arguing about the right to free speech and complaining about one agenda or another in this fight for free speech that seems to be happening of late, I thought instead I would offer an opinion stroke solution to one of the main reasons for people to argue in society today. That being the thing that separates us from people of the Muslim faith or Islam. It seems to me that people in the West, I might be wrong, you can correct me in the comment section, see in Islam a wish to take away three of the three pillars, the three pillars that hold Western civilization together, and they're what I call the three B's. First one is beer. Most Muslims don't drink beer, right? And thus we distrust them. Okay? This is obvious in the fact that, have you ever met a Turkish guy? Right? All the Turkish guys I've met have been really, really, really cool. And why? Because if they don't drink, they don't mind people that drink. Right? And there's nothing a Westerner likes more than a beer, right? B number one. B number two, boobies. In the Islamic faith, especially the more extreme versions, I wouldn't go so far as to say Islamic faith is the whole billion of them, right? It seems to be that the covering up of boobies is one of their main tenets, and it's something that we in the West really fear, right? Because if you're a guy, especially in the 21st century, and you're having to get up in the morning with a less masculine fucking expectation on society, you're no longer the man of the house, you're no longer the guy, right? Now you're the fucking the beta, the also ran of society. The idea of not being able to see a pair of boobies, right? I'll be able to walk down the street on a hot day and see the puntang. No offence, ladies. I've just been honest, right? It would be worth living. And thus, we come to the third B. The most important, I think, is bacon. Because, apparently, and the Jewish people don't like bacon either, right? But I don't... they don't have as many guns or as much aggravated attempts to push their laws onto other people. The one thing you don't take away from a Westerner is his fucking bacon. So there you are, that's the three B's in my opinion that separates us from Islam. If the people of Islam made an attempt to embrace these three things, the three B's, then I think we as a culture and them would be more accepting, more trusting, and get on a lot better. Because let's face it, what is more American than a bikini clad fucking big titted blonde girl with a fucking hot dog in one hand and a fucking beer in the other. What's more German than a big fucking Fräulein with fucking a Wurst in this hand and a fucking Stein of beer in this hand? And what's more British than a bacon butty, a pint of beer and slap your wife? I'm a little wrong. But you get what I'm saying? So my solution is at least have a beer. Do one of them, do you know what I mean? Have a fucking bacon sandwich now and again. It might be we as a culture and Islam can finally meet in the middle. Leave a comment, let me know what you think. This is Huck. Peace out.